that color tends to spread. It just is what it is.
So that's an opportunity for us to do.
Let's see how tight it is. So now you want to like throw things in here and break that up.
8 inches tall, whatever.
So it's something to put behind your bag.
So what I might do is move to the
there's one that's 18 inches
just because this is taxing on
the
floor. And then this one is
going to
this one would be the smaller sprinkles. So this one might be the last thing that's in there. And you can just dip it in.
I don't know either. Because if I do that, I'd never know. So you have your choice, shish kebab skewer, technical tool, or yes, that's right. Or these are from my Italian master. He gifted these to me from his yard. So, whichever one you want. Okay, so let's do. Let's take and start at the top, and I kind of use this edge as my guide, and just pull it straight down. And then you just want to make sure your pins are in the water. So this is your Italian coming out. No, no.
Beautiful. And then I think just for fun here. Yeah. You can either go straight or wave it while you go. Yeah. Well, you know what? It's the same principle. They're floating their cocoa on top of the funnel. Beautiful. So let's pick it up. Let's capture this because look. And then you just but like you see these things happening here, and there's so much personality in this, and I might say, let's isolate that and make that a look. Like the, this rug is from one of the pieces of paper that's around. Coach you on how to pick it up. Okay, so you cross the paper.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
you're holding it so it's got a little bend in it. And then you're going to lay it here. You're going to hold that while you roll it onto the tray. So first look at the tray and see what you want to make sure you get. And then start in that bottom corner and then hold that tight and just roll the rest of the paint off. Thank you. Thank you for doing it. And I'll save this one for you.